to hear. We are going to see the hard-boiled egg, and as you can see, we just let the water cool off, and then we remove this thing, and it is very. It's not stringy or anything. It is really soft and when you open that up, this is not hard, too hard, but really tender, and this is not so hard. So that is our hard boiled egg. I'm teaching my grandson to boil an egg. So now it's the water is boiling. So you turn it off. Put the egg in there and then cover it and wait until the whole thing, the water cools off. That's it.